Okay, here we are looking at the painting really close up from the side. So you can actually see the paint sticking out. And what that does is it catches the light, as you can see, and it actually looks like it's glowing. It's sticking out of the canvas and catching the light as it comes down. And this piece is ideal for that because of the light rays coming down. It's called the Living Reef. But here you can see all the jewels in there, or I should say sparkles. And that's what makes highlighting these not only fun, but very effective. Maximizes the effect.